thing you performed twice.
Okay.
One of those times you performed with him. No. I probably have at least double the experience that either one of you does in all of this. My wife and I were married for 35 years until we took that till death do you part thing extremely seriously. Last December. And because of the serious time constraint with the invitation and the fact that some of my other drag kids were having issues in the meantime, I was not able to go shopping. However, Jordan, come over here with me. To the best of my knowledge,
right side, left side,
I am the only person in the state of Ohio that does this. So if you ever see this again on stage, you know that Gima is out there. Now, I will tell you that the best part of marriage is all of this. It's communication. Okay? Don't ever go to bed angry. I don't give a fuck if you're up till 4 o'clock in the fucking morning.
Thank you. That's what I say.
Keep talking it out until it works out. Now, that being said, hold that right there for a hot minute. The one thing she will always have that no other person has ever is your heart. Come on. So at the end of the day, 35 years, till death do you part, always give her your heart.
Did I take them?
Yes.
Thank you.
That's your gift from Gima.
Oh, thank you. Aw, that's so sweet.
Thank you. So Mama tells me I have 2 more children by association. So I'll just add you to my list.
Alright.
Most of my babies are the Akron Canton babies, but I do actually have a couple of Clayton years, so.
Okay.